told you lot before that I'm an arrogant fucker. They're decent on tracks, but I'm a marathon runner. I started with a track like a rapping Dwayne Chambers. They said that it was dope and that's how I became famous. When I'm famous, no more we can celebrate. I would rather be notorious anyway. Fame is overrated, mate. I only say shit to get on people's nerves, not the radio playlist. Appeals one thing that I've grown to understand. To anyone that claims they'll know my name forever sounds phony. Remember the day the whole world promoted one man? It didn't take long to forget about Coney. Why would I change my style just to fit in when I know that one minute you're in fashion and you vanish? Even if I ever gain the title of the biggest, it will last about as long as Kim Kardashian's marriage.
They'll love you and respect you, then scream fuck you and reject you. So it's up to you to write this thing out until they forget you.
You're the star of the show, but you didn't know. So say something. Say something. Say something. You gotta clear your throat, don't miss the boat. And say something. And then you got the whole world listening now.
Beep beep coming through, same beef, nothing new. Getting myself knee deep, can I get a retweet? We speak one or two truths, you're offended. Don't pretend you never shout abuse like your friend did. Last Saturday, getting messy with the Strongbow, laughing at some pricks as they try and sing a song to Jesse J and Tom Jones. I know it's harsh, but Britain measures talent if there's grannies playing bongos. And they're calling me better just because I speak my mind a bit, you've seen it on my Twitter. Stop pretending everything is great or plain amazing. Mainly things are shit, so I'ma say whatever grates me. Please buy my single, buy my fucking single. Sounding like a broken record, plus your song's abysmal. Never judge by the size of your wallets. Rather say what's on your mind and try growing some bollocks.
They'll love you and respect you, then scream fuck you and reject you. So it's up to you to write this thing out until they forget you.
You're the star of the show, but you didn't know. So say something. Say something. Say something. You gotta clear your throat, don't miss the boat. And say something. And then you got the whole world listening now.
Statement was risky business. We're all gonna be famous for 15 minutes. The rich have got the money, but the poor have got the power. What are you gonna do with your quarter of an hour? I'm doing exactly what I did when I was unknown. I live by one code, speak out and never come home. But just know that when you speak your mind, they'll say it's harmful. If you don't believe me, I provided an example.
You're the star of the show, but you didn't know. So say something. Say something. Say something. You gotta clear your throat, don't miss the boat. And say something.